man, 5 minutes. Excel clock off. Five minutes on Madden, yeah. Yeah, I play Cold War. I'm decent. I'm going through the campaign for YouTube right now. I mean, I played online as well, but yeah, I got plenty of online multiplayer games on up on YouTube already, so I'm doing some campaign now. Yeah, you did. I said I'm not in a rush to get it. I said, but I am going to get both the Xbox and the PlayStation 5, but just not in a rush right now. Did you already send it? He going with the damn Ravens? Nah, man, can't do no Ravens. He gonna do that running bullshit, man. Ravens, really? The cheese is the cheese factor, man. It's hard to play with people. The cheese factor. Hold him. Who'd you play with me last time? Didn't you play? Weren't you the Steelers and somebody else? Seahawks and who else? Played with two different teams. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, we did. We were the Chiefs up against each other the first time, weren't we? Then you switched it. Exactly. All right, let's have a good games. No, I haven't played Yard. I was thinking about playing, getting into it, playing it today a little bit, but I have not. I don't know. I'm not in the mood for it right now. I just was trying to get this done. I'm still got some work to do, actually. I just saw your. I had the computer. I mean, the PS4 up, and I was working on my. I'm editing software. I mean, I'm editing files and stuff. But I saw your message come up, and that's what made me jump on. So I was like, okay, he ready now. So now I'm probably just gonna get this game in so I can finish up the series and go ahead and go back to editing. Get my files loaded up on YouTube and stuff. The other guys, come on now. All right, YouTube, we back at it. Tiebreaker here with Ironic Shadow. Let's get it. Not like this, ironic. Again, guys, sorry that I wasn't able to record his audio. I gotta figure that out. I know PlayStation used to be able to do that, but apparently not anymore. All right, buddy, your turn. Oh, wow. I said your turn. This dude's let y'all. Can't believe y'all let him through there.
If you were me, you do this too.
My freaking thumb. Thing came off. He didn't mean to do that. That was some unintentional shit that just happened. Taking about 7 yards deep, and we will. What the fuck? I don't have my deck. Oh shit, I think, damn it, that's definitely what happened. Say again? I don't know. Hurry. Yeah. Okay, gotcha, let's see. Oh, we got enough time. Yeah, I ran out of time, so I said hurry. I think it was a triangle. Damn it, I'm coming to get that. Hey, yeah, get him. Wilson and the Seahawks looking for something big following the sack. It's third and long here. Here's Wilson. That one going to be David Moore. And he's going to first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. What a nice play there as they run. On third and 15. Flushed out right. This one in the middle is a Metcalf. Let's go. But no actual yardage there on the catch. It's second down. Nah, you know better than that. He's going to be taken down with a marker on the field. So let's see about the call. It's too bad, isn't it? They're pretty good about it. Only people celebrating. The guys are just getting thank you. Oh, some bull. That is bull. I was an interception. That was an interception. I'm sitting right there in front of you. And that dude didn't even, I'm hitting catch like a mug. Dude didn't even do anything. That was a, yeah, that was a freaking pick. You ain't got to hold it. You can just tap it. I mean, you can't do either one, but that was a damn, I just tapped it because I was close enough to the ball just to grab it. But it's all good. No. Okay. Well, not content with the first quarter lead, I guess. We're going to go onside kick. Damn, I don't even have my playbook, man. Damn. Sound good. Figure out something. Wagner? No, that's Adams. What the hell? What are you? What the fuck was that? I did a damn juke. This mug fell down? What the hell? I did a wow. This Madden boy. That was crazy. I hit juke and this mug falls down. Wow. You ain't got no NRA. So you ain't got no NRA. No. 5 yards, that's not alright. But yeah, do 3 yards. You got me. For sure. I'll give you that. Let's go. Get in, man. Hey, be like an Madden gods was on your side that time, but yeah, that's the one and only one for the night. Damn, I don't got none of my downs. I ain't got my defensive book, but oh shit.
Here's the Seattle offense ready to get this drive underway. We have witnessed touchdowns on back-to-back drives. We'll see if the offense can continue this uptick here. And you can get at me, funny. You
can get upset. I did. I bailed on him. Oh, thank you. Wow, 32. What was you doing? You just stopped, Matthew? Come on now. Oh, God. They are giving me shit. Thank you. Give me that. Oh, I'm like, how many times I gotta tap it? Tap catch, I mean. Shit. Bouncing all over the damn place. Thought God was on your side again. Dang it. I don't know none of these damn plays in this playbook. Damn, thought I changed my shit. So then hard to find it in play. You'd be right.
Move the chains, a gain of 7 on third down. I don't need to call this for his first carry of the game, but obviously, they had plenty of faith in him, didn't they? No pressure. Here's a throw out wide, complete to his right side, and he'll be corralled out across midfield down to the
floor. Amen, amen.
Chiefs first, and not only did they pick up a nice chunk of yardage on the screen, they sent a message to the defense. Rush the pass, or are you ready?
Yellow.
That was almost like the bullet train, wasn't it? I mean, just zoom. Quick. And what a terrific play. And going deep for him. And that's going to wind up incomplete. However, we do have a flag down. Let's check in with the
ref. Let's get it together, defense. Let's get it together.
Jump. Wow. Man, you weren't nowhere near that ball, man. I don't know. That wasn't even who I was trying to throw it to. Issues. Don't crash on me. Don't crash on me. That's what it said. Your opponent has had experienced network issues. That's what it's saying for you. Thank you.
Really? Really?
That's that. Ooh. That was a fucking interception, man. I'm holding catch. Catch. He's still reaching for it. Stay with me. Stay with me. Please, please, please. Yes, something. Man, it's not happening again, man. He tried it. But like I said, man, that was a one and done, man.
Give me that. Catch it.
Thank you. Shit. I didn't even change it to the man I was trying to change it to. Nah, I ain't messing up too much on him yet.
Hey,
Oh my god, bro. This pass assist, this patch is bullshit. Oh, damn it. Sure. And this kick is not going to be close. It's well short, well right to boot. Ready for the start of the third quarter. The Chiefs have the lead and set to go. First down is Mahomes. My God, what is going on with this game, man? Sequence there, you force the incompletion and a very short pickup. Yeah, now maybe bring in enough to dig into back because you want to try to defend that third down. 56 not happening. Stayed on the line with him. I was like, oh, as soon as I saw that, I was like, oh, wow. I don't see that.
As a lineman, they are trained. You've got to stay close to home. If you're more than a yard downfield, they're going to toss that flag, and they did there.
Wow. Apparently. Said apparently it loves you. Oh, you lucky. Oh, God. Oh.
Yellow. There's a line, right? 54.
Let's get it, man. Everybody want to be the cheesy Ravens, man. Dang, man. All the passes I done missed, all the interceptions I done missed, and not even having my playbook. Ironic.
Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. Taken in the end zone. And he's able to get this across the 20, but not by much as he's marked out officially at the 21. Coming to the line here to begin their next drive, the Seahawks offense. They are looking to make a bit of a 180, and they are sputtering right now. And frankly, I think it's time to call your play.
Oh, damn it.
And get us going in the right direction.
clicked on him too late. Nah, you got it. I hope you get it quick. It's my turn now. I'm cool with a quick one. That's when you threw the ball. He had to step out to catch it. Why wouldn't I? Come on, I'm supposed to get by there. What the? How in the world? Oh my God. I was. That ball was thrown to Kelsey and it was in front of him. And it ended up over his head. Like, that doesn't even make any sense. Look at this. Right there in front. And he's going to duck. That didn't make any sense. That's bullshit, man.
What? Luetti? Mike's 56. It's a party now. Hey, he's Luetti.
The interception. Here's Wilson. Flushed out right. They'll try and run.
Oof.
The improv on the scramble there gets him six, and it'll be second down.
Check 56.
Definitely.
You.
Luetti. From the shotgun, Wilson. Buying time to a slam. But in this situation, the defense was effective, able to stop.
Make it. Oh, boy. Damn it, that was an interception. Boy, they are loving you right now. Let's see.
So here's a first and 10 at the 38.
56. Here we go.
Sleepy over there, man. Step on
it.
Man, that's cool. I stopped you outside. Sound good? That lucky ass interception. Only thing gets you in this game. Yeah, that was lucky. You know it was. I didn't throw a pick with Mahomes. Mahomes, this damn game, bro. Damn it, shoot faster than that, huh? The Chiefs offense, and that's set to begin this drive. And there are two scores on the plus side. Maybe you start thinking about playing the equal. Le'Veon Bell, it's a foot race. The 40, the 20. He is down deep in the Seattle. All right. A real field flipper there is all of a sudden they got a first down in the red zone. Shotgun snap to Mahomes. What the hell are you doing? Like, oh gosh. Dude, it's wide open. That's why you wanted the damn Ravens, so you can do that bullshit all game. I said that's why you wanted the Ravens, so you can do that bullshit all game. Cough it up for me. My stick is not quite responding. Man, what's going on here? Thank you. Perfect timing. You don't jump up and get that, you beat your ass. Never that. Don't be trying to steal my slogan, bruh. Patented, man. Because they work, man. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh.
Ooh. This is too easy right here.
We'll take 42, man. So we'll take 42. You're probably gonna throw me another pick right here. I'm gonna try to do a pick six. That's the plan right now. I need a pick six right here. Let's Let's go. Let's go ahead and give me that. Sure, I'm ready for it. There. I did. Really, guys. Dude, running all around y'all. He's looking at him. Like, dude, what are y'all doing? Field goal, okay. GG's. You gave me count those last two games. I don't know what happened to you on this one. Ooh, wow. Yeah. If you had the Ravens, yeah, because Ravens just frustrate me because chasing down a quarterback or chasing down a wide receiver, like, craziness. Nah, I told you I don't have time to go again like that. I got work to do. Just want to finish this trilogy. Yeah, of course. Gotta give you a shot. I ain't no bully. I definitely was trying to make that, man. Saw him beat my man. I was like, oh, yeah, let me throw this bomb out there. Yeah, I'm not a bully. All right, Ironic, man. It was a pleasure. We'll link up again. Y'all be good. All right. I appreciate it, man. GG's. All right, guys, that's it for this one. I'll holler at y'all on the next one. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Y'all be easy. Peace.
For us, for Charles Davis and all our crew, I'm Brandon Gunn. You've been watching the NFL on EA Sports. From Seattle, so long, everybody.
Thanks for watching, guys. See y'all on the next one. Subscribe and hit the bell icon so you'll be notified when I drop new content.